live here at the Little Haiti Cultural Arts Center.
We are so excited to be here at the opening night here at the Little Haiti Cultural Complex of the second annual Urban Film Festival. They're screening A Miami Love Story.
This is the warriors, gangsters, thuggers, realest movie I've seen in a long time.
Miami Love Story, where, you know, I'm a real life Romeo, okay? So anytime you have that element of romance and love and fighting for who you love, I'm all in for it. So I'm really excited for that story.
Man, you guys are amazing. Marco Mall, everything you did, Piccolo behind me, I appreciate all of you because you make Miami look good.
I feel like the talent out here for the directors and the filmmakers out here is just as great as Hollywood.
The second annual Urban Film Festival is taking place in three venues right in the heart of Miami.
This is bringing Hollywood to Miami. There's so much untapped talent out here. I feel like there's a lot of stars out here. The Urban Film Festival, I mean, it's a great atmosphere to show that new talent that, you know what, we can make your films come to life.
Yeah, Romeo Lannon coming together with Florida Film House. I wanted to be with somebody who understands Miami, who knows Miami, and works with people from Miami.
Today they're going to learn all about call sheets, budgeting, scheduling. They're going to learn about structure on set, timing, and, you know, just pretty much running a set from top to bottom.
Real quick, this is an awesome opportunity for those future developers, for the Romeos that want to create awesome content to you, to take advantage of workshops, and really just take in all this awesome information to be able to get those projects out there.
Festival is also doing its part to help out the victims of Hurricane Harvey after some of its own film producers were affected.
And we figured that, listen, the only way that we could give back was to, for the premiere of Candy, we make sure that all the proceeds go towards those that were affected.
And something else that's going on with Hurricane Harvey out in Houston, some of the directors from Houston have films that'll be showcased tomorrow, one by the name of Candy.
I got the best movie, I got the best fucking movie right here. And man, it made a difference in my life. Yeah, I should be making my dream come true, bruh.